All right, guys, we're at this house. I just got here. They got a bunch of leaks going on. I think they got a slab leak, maybe. They want us to come check it out. It looks all slapped together. These people just moved in, so let's see what's going on.
It's the main water line. Close to copper right there.
No, that's all right. Okay. I'll take them up. Let's see if we can figure out what that is. I'm gonna open up the wall on the other side. Spraying it right there, let's see. So that looks like supplying. Let me see. Comes up. Should leak right there too. Something. This is really bad. A lot of mold. Let's figure out where that's going.
seen this. Holy shit. We're up in this attic now. I drilled a hole over there. Going up by the vanity. Go back down in this hole over here where somebody already ran a line. All right, back to it. What's up with this guy? Somebody's watching me. Let's turn around and see if this works. I still gotta fix this leak. Let's see. Still leaking right here. Must have had some leaks over here. This place is. Oh man. Leaks everywhere. Let's see. Fix that leak outside. Let's check over here. Alright. Oh, good. Let's leave that cap. Get it this right away now. I think that's it for today. We'll see. Let's turn this water on and check for leaks. All right. We're good here. just double check the rest of the house.
Check the needle too.
She ain't spinning no more. So, we got it.
All right, guys. Almost 3. 2:48. We got here at like 9 o'clock. Complaining about a leak. This place flooding the back 2 bathrooms. So, we were able to identify the slab leak. Figure out which line it was. Reroute it through the attic. And change out this section of copper over here where the service line comes into the house, and all a little bit before 3. So they got some other issues here. We'll address that another time if they want, but luckily got them going. No more leaks, and it's the most important thing they wanted taken care of. So all right, thanks.